Welcome back, everyone. This is now part three of the Fates Collide booster box by blister opening. So we got 12 blisters in total that we're opening over these few videos, which is a booster box worth of boosters. So I've opened a couple of the blisters ready to do this part of the video. So we have in one the promo card, which we have Froakie Hollow there. We have the Genesex coin, so I've shown these in the previous videos, so if you haven't seen them properly yet, you can have a look there. And we get the three boosters. And then the other one, we have a Vivillon hollow and another Genesect coin. Out of the 12 blisters, I got 10 Genesex coins, so there's a few of those. So we shall start off with our mascot of the set, Mega Alakazam card, or booster. Still aiming for the full art Umbreon. Managed to get a couple of ultra rares in the last video, so that wasn't too bad, but it's the Umbreon that we really, really want, as does a lot of people. I think we're lucky enough that we can get it. So we start off with a Minccino, a Cottonee, a Solosis, a Vullaby, a Koffing, a Kangaskhan, a Kabuto, an Ultra Ball Trainer card. Our reverse is another Ultra Ball, and our final card is a Barbaracle, so nothing yet. We shall try our Lugia pack. Still want the Lugia break card as well. I haven't had any breaks yet in this set, so we still have time to get that. How many have I got here? Five, yeah. And we shall start this one off with a Fennekin, a Gothita, a Spoink, a Solosis, a Binacle, a double colourless energy, special energy there, a Braxen, a Whimsicott, a Fairy Garden Reverse, and our final card here is a Mew Holo. Don't have this yet. Again, there's only five hollows in this set, so it's always good to get one. So this is the third I've got, and they've all been different so far, so that's good. So final booster of that blister, which is Zygarde. So see if Mew was a lucky charm. And we start off with a Snubbull, a Minccino, come on, a Bronzor, a Larvitar, a Burmy, a Dome Fossil for Kabuto, an Altaria Spirit Link, a Pokemon Fan Club, a Duosion Reverse, and our final card is a Grumpig. Like dancing on a stage there, performing. So regular rare there. So no URs in that one. So this is the first booster from the second blister of this opening. So a Delphox on the front. And come on, Umbreon, we can do it. And we have a Fennekin, a Gothita, a Spoink, a Solosis, a Binacle, a Hawlucha, a Power Memory, that's the single form, or the cell form of Zygarde there in the centre. We then have an Old Amber for Aerodactyl. Our reverse is a Spoink, and our final card here is a Bronzong, wanting the hug. 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 So, still no ultra rare, Mega Alakazam next. So, I say I'll give away co-cards when I get URs. So that way we all get them. And we have a Burmy, a Koffing, a Meowth, a Larvitar, a Diglett, an Old Dome Fossil, a Shuckle. I really like the Pokemon Shuckle. I think he's really cool. A Lass's Special. Our reverse is Kabutops, which I believe is a rare. Yeah, that's a nice card. I like Kabutops, so that's a good pull for me. And our final card is a Zygarde EX. That is awesome. Look at that. That is cool. That looks like some kind of snake head or something on the side here, with red beam coming out of it and a blue on this side. That's nice. That is a good pull. Right, I shall sleeve that. So I have the sleeves for the Fave Kalice set from the Elite Trainer. So that is a nice card. Yeah, put that at the back. And then we have our Zygarde card, or Zygarde booster. So here you go, guys. You can have the code card for this one. And three and two. I believe I've done that right. Right, Riolu, a Seal, a Larvitar, a Vullaby, a Burmy, a Wormadam, a Pupitar, a Dewgong, a Cottonee reverse, and our final card of this opening is a Moltres. Not angry with that, I like the artwork on Moltres, the cartoony artwork. So, quick recap, today we managed to pull the Mew Hollow, which I like, that's a good card, and of course the Zygarde EX, awesome looking card. And we've still got plenty of episodes to go to pull more. So thanks again for watching, make sure you subscribe to see the next episodes, and I will see you in those videos. Thanks again.